night with Coolbluelights / Controlled Explosions, and he told me a little trick. You can actually play music through one of these motors if you hook it up to an audio source. So I hooked it up to my Yamaha RX V660, and I figured we'd play a little music for you. So, you can't really see what that says. I think I killed it already. I can barely hear it. I don't know if the camera will pick up the sound. I can hear the song. Oh, there we go. Oh, I just killed it. Actually, it killed the audio receiver. Audio receiver got too much load on it. You can hear Dreamscape through it though. You can very faintly hear the song. It's getting warm. Let me put it on macro. The bearings are, like, making clicking sounds. Oh, I just saw a little smoke come out of it. It's smoking. There is smoke coming out of the motor. I just can't take the hardcore techno beat. Still playing it though. Yeah, it doesn't sound too good when I spin it, and it's really hot. So there you go, you actually can play music through a little motor. It's not very good quality, as you probably heard, but... Yeah, you can play music through that fucker. Cool. Alright, now that the music is back to properly set up, I'm gonna hook this up to this 9-volt battery and see if it still spins. It does still spin, but it's got some problems. It doesn't spin very fast.
Maybe I'm putting that one in the coils.
Maybe. I don't know, but whatever happened to it, it's very warm still and it smells terrible. The end. Now I'm trying to hook it up to 110 volts and it's burning up my socket here, but... Oh, shit! The wire got stuck in the outlet.